Hey, it's Lego Jang here with a small polybag city set. This was a freebie police helicopter from Lego Shop at Home online. You spend a certain amount of money and they'll just throw this in the box with the rest of your order. Set number 30222, only 33 pieces, so this will be pretty quick to build. There it is, so small for the pilot, for the minifigure. You've got mostly the dark navy blue color. It's got print on the front and back, so as well as the torso. So a little bit deluxe, I would say, for a little polybag set. Pretty nice with the minifigure, actually. Got some nice detail you can see on there. It looks like he's got a map in one pocket. And it's got some zipper pockets, and yeah, looking pretty good there. And then on the helicopter itself, you've got a nice opening cockpit there, and of course your pilot figure is gonna fit right there. And yeah, it does just have enough space for him. Got a couple little control levers here, which, let's see if I can angle these enough to actually fit them into his hands. You gotta really turn them. Really turn them, and there, that works. You can bring that down, see what this looks like from a few different angles. Of course, the rotors spin, little rotor in the back. I like this one. The top one, not so great looking to me. That's just my personal opinion. I think maybe using tiles would have been better, like black straight tiles. But hey, 33 pieces. And in this case, it was a freebie. I think if they sold this, it would probably be in the $4 range, $4.50, something like that. So, hey, what you see is what you get. Thanks for watching. That's it for this video. Catch you again soon.